Hi, I'm Spencer with the Tennis Warehouse Racket Review. This is the Donna X Blue 94. Using Zine Core technology for a stable, more solid feel, in stock form, the Donna X Blue 94 features a standard 27-inch length, a 12-ounce strung weight, a 6-point headlight balance, and an 18x20 string pattern. It also comes with a self-customizing weight and balance kit to personalize specs if so desired. Let's check in with our playtesters to see what they thought of this player's racket from Donna. We're here with Chris Edwards. Chris, you're a big Donna fan. You've used it in the past. What did you think of the X Blue 94?
Out of the two blues, this was my favorite. Just got a little bit more control and feel for the ball from the mid-size head with that same mass and stability that we really both possess. So it's one of those rackets where I do my best to kind of get out of its way and just put a nice smooth swing on the ball, and then I get all the pace and depth I could want, really. And I felt like if I tried to force my swing too much, that was when I was getting outside of the sweet spot or just wasn't really maximizing that mass and plow through the racket. And it's kind of like the less I tried, the better I hit. You know, it was, as long as I was smooth, really got a lot of power from this racket. And I like the tight string pattern. It gives some nice control, and with a poly, get some good spin and action on the ball. And I liked it. It doesn't really compare to any other mids out there, except maybe the X Red Dark and the X Black. So it really just has that, you know, unique Donna feel. And it was a nice racket for me. I kind of enjoyed it from all areas of the court.
Did you experiment at all with the customizing kit?
I did. I like going with the no slide weights in the hoop because it's got a lot of mass as it is, and then the heaviest butt cap option just to tail weight it a bit, make it nice and headlight. Feels better at the net for me that way.
We're here with Troy Lara. Troy, you tend to like a racket that's got a little more weight behind it. This definitely has that attribute to it. What did you think of it?
Overall, it's a really good control racket. I mean, the 94 head size, I mean, it's dialed in for control. The dense string pattern I really like. I felt like I got good enough spin, but still maintained depth on a lot of my ground strokes. So, the player's frame aspect of it was great. I never felt like I lost control. I felt like I could hit my spots well, forehand, backhand, even on serve. I felt like I got good placement, good control, good spin. The one downside compared this one to the 99, I did feel like it was lacking a little mass in the hoop. So as far as the customization goes, I liked the inserts on the head, but overall mass, I didn't think it needed it, so I kept the low end butt cap weight. So that was the balance that I liked for it. Just felt like it could use a little bit more mass to make it more stable up in the hoop area.
I hit with this stick as well, and I did like the X Blue 94 in the regard, like the other playtesters said, it offers a lot of mass coming through the ball. It penetrates the court well. It's a very stable feel. I do like the leather grip as well. I've always been a fan of that. The head size, however, was a little small for me. The sweet spot seemed a little tight. When I was hitting outside of it, I wasn't getting the results that I normally get with a more forgiving racket. However, it is a nice stick. It's great at net. I like the balance, being a little more headlight than the 99. It just wasn't as forgiving for me. If you'd like to demo this racket, check our website, tenniswarehouse.com, where we carry everything tennis related. Thanks for watching.